Let's jump back in the Creekside time machine and slow it down.